Okay, now that I'm done with that, we can get on to the video. Looks like somebody already switched his class over there. Hey, Brian. You know where the leader is?
No!
Hold up. Actually, give me one moment. See if you can go split around the area and see if you can go find him, actually. Let's see if I can try to make an area for us to go base at. But here's the thing, though. I wouldn't recommend the base over here around the city. I'm looking for the leader of the gang. I mean, like, actually, I'll give you one moment. Just let me know when you find him. I'm just trying to find an area to get ourselves set to. Need anything? Sir? The fuck? The fuck is this? Better not be playing with me, old boy. I was about to say, okay, well, hold up. Nah, I don't need a hit. Thank you, though. Talking about for assassinating the dude? Well, nah. Especially not right now, obviously. Oh. That's cute. Yo, Brian. Hold up. Over here. Yo, over here. You need to get off the street. I got something you may want.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why, what's going on? Do you need help in anything? I'll be able to take care of it. Yo. Do you need help with anything? I was about to say. Like, why are you busy? I'm asking a question. Just asking, I know.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Well, you need to explain to me. You didn't explain to me yet. I was about to say. And not only that I switched. So I think that's bullshit. This is my friend's base. Yo, if you look, you can only rate. If you look on the rules, it says you can only base with your master. That says that on rules. Oh, well, that's rules. That ain't me saying that. That's what the rules say. That's what it says on the server rules.
Let's go.
Okay, well, and not only that, I already got some stuff that you may need, man. Serious. But I would not recommend to stay over here, though. Wait, hold up. Oh shit, you already are armed? I was about to say. I don't got my weapons out right now because I don't want to lose anything.
Okay.
No. I don't know. Yo, hold up. Put your gun back in your pocket, man. You don't want to have it out right now at the moment. You don't really need it. Trying to fucking find a decent area. That area's already owned. I'm just looking around the areas for where we could base at. That area's open, but I'm not really sure about that area because this area is in the middle of the city. So this is where all the action. This is where basically where all the fighting, every part of fighting goes down over here. Everybody fights over here. So I would not recommend to make a base over here. But that's just me. Unless you want to get your shit stolen.
When did you arrest you, Andrew?
I don't know.
George, follow me.
Unless you want to get your shit stolen. Fuck this dude, go. Unless you want to get your shit stolen.
There's no way we can do anything if we have Skrull, who keeps working with the pro thief and the gangsters.
Let me do the second door. Let me do the second door.
Sorry.
Oh my.
EXT Racer, who is can back me up, so now we can. There's no lying. It's two against one.
Oh, wait, hold on, never mind. I was about to say I was finding out where you were at.
He already ate him.
Shit. Hold up. Nah, nothing. Actually, hold up. I think we may be able to make a base over here. Yeah, hold up. Here's the thing, though. If this place gets raided, we may need to go dip. Because I'm telling you what, this shit may get overcrowded. Got one. I already got a bunch of them at the moment. I got like a shipment full of M4s. Like how many? Like why? Yeah, how many you got?
Okay.
I'm about to say like how many do you got right now at the moment? About to say mostly I'm going for legit items right now at the moment. I'd like to do everything actually on my own because I don't like to cheat. I don't like to beg other people for stuff. Wait, what? Wait, you got I have enough to get him, right? I got 4 million. Holy shit. Wow. 4 million. You got 4 million? Okay, well, hold up. Give me a moment. I don't want to get too carried away. I got that shit locked. So, give me a moment. And also, I gotta make a feeding door real quick. Oh, I got this, hold up. I can't make it right in front of the fading, or I can't make it right in front of the normal door, though. Yo. What, hold up, wait, no, yo, hold up. What are you doing here, officer?
Hi.
Huh?
What are you doing here, officer? You got a reason to be here? Oh, wait, hold up, this is your homie, I was about to say, hold up, yo, listen. Don't forget, you can heal yourself, dude. You're at, like, 88 health. If you didn't notice that, right-click. Right-click your medkit, you're at 88 health, you can heal yourself, dude. You're at 88 health. Okay, thank you. Okay, I was about to say. Dark. Well, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Oh, wait, he's switching over? I was about to say.
I'm a runner.
Hold up, wait, you already got yourself armed? Like, you already got a gun on you? Yo, George, you already got a gun on you? Yo, you got a gun on you?
A gun?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Yo, Ryan, see if you can go drop him some. Drop him that M4 I gave you. Or whatever you got. Just make sure he's armed. Right now, I'm working on a fading door, making sure we keep our eyes peeled right now. But hold up, listen. George, if shit goes south, like if people start raiding this area, we may have to dip and go find another spot. If shit's heat, shit gets fucking crowded in this shit. And I recommend to block off the windows.
I just saw a bullet.
Hold up, don't panic. Stop. Dude, get out of the windows. Okay, hold up, listen. As long as we build up some props, we won't be able to have that happen. Just keep an eye out for them.
Okay, sorry.
You don't even really even need to be, like, I get that you're calling it out, but you don't need to say it that many fucking times. Like, I get there are people out there, hold up. Really? Fuck. Oh, shit. Yo, niggas are wilding on this shit. I didn't even finish building, dude. The fuck? I didn't finish building, dog. I was still building, yo. I was still building, so that was bullshit. I call bullshit on that. As a matter of fact, hold up, but here's the thing, hold up. Here's the thing. Whenever we're basing at sometimes, like, I don't really want to mark where we're basing at because that's basically going to be a dead giveaway. That's why I'm not putting up text screens because people are going to know where we're at automatically. So, but here's the thing, though. Fucking, we got to really be watching out and be careful, but I didn't really expect that. But I kind of did expect that, but I didn't really expect that to be there. Because most of the action goes down in the city, so something happened with that to go get them attracted over here to where we're at. It was AIDS. It was the AIDS, all of it. Hold up, listen. We should get out of this area. Niggas are gonna be wildin'. The army of AIDS. Hold up, actually, see if we can go find George. Bring him back over here. We gotta watch out though. Hold up. I didn't fucking get anything out. Like, nope, all the printers that I got, like, I didn't get anything out. So, basically, he didn't get anything that I got. So, completely fine. But we need to fucking make sure we find George. But I don't think he's back over at that same area. I think he got called over by admin or something. Some shit. Either way, we can't be over at this area. Shit.
There you guys are.
Hey, George. Hold up. Hey, give me one moment. Those guys are still over there?
Those guys, yeah.
Hold up, wait. No, don't have your gun out. Don't have your gun out, hold up. Hey, we should go find a medic, go get yourself healed.
Are we going to find another base or what?
Yeah, we are, because I was thinking about making sure we're switching. Not only that, but I think that was bullshit. I didn't even get finished building. That shit. Hold up, come over here. Hold up, we should keep an eye out though. Remove any props you got, and we're gonna be switching over because niggas wanna be bullshitting.
Okay. I have a knife. I found a knife.
Wait, really? Oh shit. Hold up, actually give me one moment. Don't use it right now. Drop it, put it in your pocket. I'm gonna go get these doors sold. And then come back out. I got you, man. I got you. Okay, hold up. And you need to get yourself healed. Like, real talk, hold up. You need to get yourself healed. And watch your fire, dude.
Okay.
Because you almost killed a runner. Fellow runner. So, we gotta keep ourselves moving on this shit. Whoa. Holy shit.
Yeah, he has that. I know that.
Yeah, I got it. I ain't gonna use it right now, though. I got it. Hold up. We should make sure we can go find ourselves a medic, man. You're at fucking 12 health. You're at 12 health right now, man. You need a medic.
Yeah.
We should go find him. And get ourselves set before we do anything. Because niggas out here be wildin'.
You took cocaine.
The fuck? The fuck is this dude doing? Oh, wait, really? No wonder why he's running like fucking speed. Dude, he's on speed. Holy shit. Nigga's on some speed shit. Speed hacks, yeah? Okay, hold up. Actually, wait. Hold up. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, that sucks. Hold up, listen. We're gonna need to go get the fuck out of this area because niggas are gonna be wildin'. And not only that, you need to get yourself some health, man. You're at, like, 2 health. So, we really need to find a medic, man. Or you could do that. That's cool, too. You gonna kill yourself? Are you gonna... Hold up.
Hey!
Hold up.
That's me. I took it! Ooh.
I know. Holy shit. These niggas are wildin', cuz. These niggas are wildin', cuz. Okay, hold up. Let's get our shit straight. Quit fucking around. Let's get our shit straight. Quit fucking around, or I'm gonna have to shoot you. Real talk.
Oh. Listen, here's my
As a matter of fact, I'm gonna have to already, because you already took that shit. Sorry, bro. Yeah, you can. But, like, you gotta make sure you refill your health, though. I'm only doing that because you need to refill your health. With it. I'm gonna have to shoot you, dude. He can, but you're fucking... You gotta make sure you refill yourself, though. Yo, hold up. Yo, Brian, we need to get our shit straight. Quit fucking around.
You need to give me a staff. Let's go. Let's go. Where's the staff position? Am I here yet? Am I, do I own the server now?
Oh, there you are. I'm here. I'm here.
Hold up. We need to get our shit straight. Can you quit fucking with the cocaine?
Guys?
Can you quit fucking... Yo. Well, hold up. Stop. Can you quit fucking with it? Can you quit fucking with it? We need to make sure we keep our shit straight. Quit fucking with it. Drop your guns and put them in your inventory because I'm going to shoot anyone that has the low health. Because you need to make sure that you keep your shit straight. Drop your weapon too, George. Drop your weapon too, George. Drop your weapon too, man. No, drop your weapon. Drop your weapon and put it in your pocket. You'll be able to have it the next life because I gotta make sure you have your health. So hold up. Don't worry about it. You'll be able to come back. I'm giving you your health, Doug. I'm giving you your health so you won't be full or you'll be full health when you come back. Okay, hold up. Let's wait for George. And we're about to be dipping out of this shit because niggas wanna be wildin', And hold up, I think actually we got 4 runners, actually. Where the fuck is the 3rd runner at? Thank you. The 3rd and 4th runner. We're only missing like 2 people. That's it.
There's Jenny. Who the fuck's...
Hold up. Actually, give me one moment. We need to go find Jenny. He's another runner. Wait, over here. We should get out of this area. Whoa. What the fuck are you trying to do?
Whoa.
You realize you're outnumbered 3-4, right?
He's in my car.
What? Oh, shit.
Where's my car?
Hold up. Yo, hold up. Yo, let's get out of here. Let's dip this dude. Let's get out of here. He ain't worth
come
it.
On,
let's get out of here. Come on.
Seriously. Where's fucking my car?
Yo, I don't know where the fuck your car is. You're gonna have to deal with that.
Dude, how do I spawn my fucking car in?
What the fuck? Hit F4.
How do I do it? It's not here.
Do something. Doug, just get the...
Oh my god, it is here. Holy shit.
Go hold up.
And by the way, just so you know where your YouTube is on.
Hold up. Oh shit, nothing yet. Where the fuck? Yeah, hold up. Hold up, actually, I think over here would be cool. We're just trying to find an area to base at right now at the moment. Before we do anything else. What the fuck, you hear that shit? The fuck was that? No, chill, stop. We're just checking shit out. We're just checking shit out. Don't have your weapon out. Put your weapon away. Because we don't want to attract attention. And also, not only that, but fucking, these dudes are building, quit fucking with them. Put your weapon down. Put your weapon down. Like, don't have it equipped. Don't have your weapon equipped.
Can I take it? I'll take it.
Hold up. George, can you not have your weapon equipped right now at the moment? Because, actually, we don't want to attract anybody coming over here. Hold up. Do you at least have it in your inventory? Because you got to make sure anything you got is in your inventory. So we don't have any problems. Okay, we should be fine. But the only thing I have right now is the M4, but that's because I need something to defend myself if somebody's trying to mug me. So, right now I'm the only one that has a gun out, but that's because I need to. We need to find Jenny. Get the fuck out of this area. Hold up. Shit. Jenny's gotta be somewhere. What the fuck? gotta be somewhere. Wait, hold up. He's over here. He's over here. Hey, Jenny. 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 Over here. We need to get off the street. Yeah. We need to get off the street. Yo. Is it a fucking power there? Yo. Yo. Hold up. Come on, dude. Yo. Jenny. Over here. Jenny. We need to get the fuck off the street. Actually, hold up. No, this would be a perfect area. My bad. We need to make sure we keep this area small because we don't want to have people just raiding into our stuff. And not only that, hold up. Give me one moment. Lock this off. Hold up, Jenny. Whoa, what the fuck are you guys doing? And why are you low at 20 health? Yo. I can't be employing you guys as runners if you're gonna keep fucking around. You two especially. Hold up. Hold up.
Why am I in here? Can you let me out?
You gonna stop?
Can you let me out? Let me out.
I already added you to the doors.
Oh, sorry. I'm stupid.
No, you're not stupid. You just needed to know what the fuck was going on. And George, seriously, man, you need to keep your shit together. I am not gonna go deploy you guys as runners if you keep doing that.
Okay, fine.
Hold up, listen. George, give me one moment. See, this is why. Hold up, wait. We need to fucking get our other friend over here because mainly. Oh, wait, hold up. He's gone now because of that shit. Hold up, give me one moment. I at least have some fucking stuff though. I got AWP and I got a nade launcher. Not stupid. Hey yo, Skrill. Skrill, you're being mugged. Oh, that dude already got him for me. Oh shit. Thank you.
It's the safe space. Everyone's safe here. No press of opinions here.
We'll get back some rags.
Dude, come in. It's okay. No one's going to oppress you here.
We'll get back some rags.
It's the safe space.
Nah, man, I'ma trust that shit. Hey, drop 1K or die. This is a muggy. Drop 1K or die. This dude's probably AFK. Drop 1K or die. You guys as runners if you keep doing that shit.
That's also a LRP if you try to lift somebody else up on a table. You can put that in your pocket.
I can?
I'm pretty sure you can, at least.
Yes! Yeah. Yeah. Dude, take the other table. Yeah. We gotta get the other table.
Just watching what's going on.
Nice.
Just watching what's going on. There you go, I'm just watching, dog. Officer. Drug leader. Nah, man. I don't do that shit. Gonna get some wildin', cuz. Over here.
Let's make sure they're not open. Not
hold up. What the fuck are you trying to do? Yo. Come on, dog. You gotta get. What are you doing in here? First off,
what am I not doing in here is the question.
You need to leave.
This place is lit.
You need to leave, dog.
Dude,
you need to leave,
lit.
Dog.
Calm down. It's lit.
I'm about to be spitting at a nigga in a moment. You better get the fuck out of here. Sorry. Oh. I didn't want to do that, but that dude to the left. That dude to the left. I don't play that shit, man. Niggas are bullshit, man. Especially with this fucking dog here. Nah, man. I can't have that, man. I can't have that. Niggas are wildin'. Y'all niggas are wildin', cuz. Y'all niggas are wildin'. Can't have that. Nah, man. You're okay. Hold up. We gotta wait for this on Ghost because I had to just recently add that. Got fucking shots. Well, this area should be holding up pretty well. I'm making this a little bit harder for them to get in. And actually, you know what? Matter of fact, now I gotta move this over. Wait, you need help? Or actually, well, need help with, what do you mean, like, with building? Nah, I don't really think I need to, like, not at the moment, because I got a pretty basic idea of, like, what I'm gonna do. I know how to build fading doors and stuff already, so I'll be able to get that no problem. You're a pro MOG builder. I got you, it's cool, hold up. You may want to back up because I need to make sure this is bulletproof because I don't want you to just get shot up like that. Stuff can happen. And I might need to add you to the doors. Yeah, I'm gonna need to add you to the doors, hold up.
No!
You sure? Alright, hold up. Y'all niggas. Yeah. Hold up. See, that's why you should watch out. But it's cool though. It's cool. Cause, I'm almost done here anyway. Niggas on here be wilding, though, that's for sure. Like, you're not gonna put me up for adoption? No, fuck that, man. I don't treat people like okay. that, and especially I don't treat dogs like that. Really? Those. Must not be an E. Oh shit.
Knock. Does anybody need any healing?
Oh, sorry. Actually, hold up. Give me one moment. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think so. Got a medic here. My dog needs some help.
There you go.
You're not even hurt, dude.
I just need an excuse, just saying. Wink, wink.
Ah, that dude is weird. As a matter of fact, y'all hold up. I'm gonna go be right back for one moment. I'm gonna make sure that I gotta upload the rest of these videos, because I got a lot of shit I gotta do right now at the moment, so. Make sure that
Does anybody need a cactus?